My name is Nora Guerrero, and I'm the Student Programs Coordinator for the Department of Arts Education. I am pleased to welcome you to the 57th Annual Chicago Public Schools All-City Performing Arts Program 2020 Winter Showcase. This is the second virtual showcase for the All-City Performing Arts Program. Each Saturday, more than 190 students across over 90 schools met together virtually for 2 hours to rehearse and prepare for this showcase since October. We acknowledge that this is a challenging time, but you have proven that the arts are essential to your weekly life. We are so thrilled to support you by continuing to provide you with access to a high quality arts performance experience. Your hard work and dedication are evident within every ensemble performance shown today. We would like to thank all the All-City directors who have found creative ways to engage and connect with their students each week, distributing materials to students and creating a sense of community within their ensemble. We thank all school administrators, teachers, and parents who encourage their students to participate in the program. We now invite you to sit back and enjoy the All-City Performing Arts Winter Showcase.
Hello and welcome to the percussion ensemble portion of the ACPA 2020 Virtual Winter Showcase.
The two pieces we're going to present today showcase the diversity and creativity of percussion music.
Our first piece, Sea of Tranquility by Nathan Daughtry, was a perfect way to show off our students' creativity finding percussion instruments while taking a more traditional approach to melodies on their mallet instruments.
We composed our second piece, called the Electric Groove Rhythm. This piece evolved throughout the semester, slowly building upon ideas and ever increasing the skills and techniques needed to perform it.
We hope you enjoy.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you. Hey folks, I'm Dre. I am an intonation instructor who teaches the Music and Media Production Ensemble, and I'm really excited to present our two student ambassadors today, Emily and Michael, who are going to talk a little bit about what we've been doing this fall. But I'd like to say that it's been really great, this experience with this ensemble. All of these folks are really dedicated and have really shown up with some really quality work, and I can't wait to continue my work with them. So here's Nick.
Hi, I'm Nick. I'm also with Intonation Music, teaching this fall's music and media ensemble. And our group studied music production techniques using online tools like Ableton Music Learning and Chrome Music Lab, and also taught music fundamentals and songwriting. I was really happy with this group of students, a very creative group who was also very dedicated, and I'm very pleased with their song excerpts that you'll hear this evening. Here's Emily.
Hi, my name is Emily Reyes. I go to Taft High School and I'm a junior. This ensemble is a collective of solo musicians coming together to support and encourage one another, working together to help each other out and understand each other despite us having different tastes in music. Digital music is our way of expressing ourselves and our main platform.
Hello, my name is Michael Angelo. I also go to Taft High School and am a junior. We use Soundtrap as our main tool. We use loops, sampling, and recording, and beat making. The music media production class has taught me many things. Most importantly, made me more creative and comfortable with sharing my musical ideas. It also made me understand how to give constructive feedback to my musical peers.
My experience in this ensemble has been great. I know more production terminology, and it helped me learn a new way of expressing my music.
Thanks for speaking on that. So without further ado, I'm going to introduce the Music and Media Production Ensemble. I hope you all enjoy these projects. We're really proud of these folks. Thank you.
Hello everyone, welcome to the 57th Winter Showcase of the All City Arts Choir. We have been working very hard on singing two main songs, especially during the pandemic. Without our awesome teachers, Mr. Tono, Mrs. Perry, and Mrs. Stephens, this showcase would have not even been possible. So, I would like to thank my teachers. First, grades 3 through 5 will be singing Kiri Kinon. Then, grades 6 through 12 will be singing Can You Hear the Bells? So, I hope that you will enjoy our virtual showcase, and without further ado, let's get started.
Scatchell, Dance Director for All City Performing Arts.
Hello, my name is Amanda Salcedo and I am one of the ACPA Dance Directors.
This year we worked on ballet technique, jazz, and musical theater style dancing.
I introduced the Spanish dance style to students this season.
We worked on skills such as confidence, expression, and learning how to tell a story through dance.
They got to learn some of the history and cultural components of the flamenco style specifically, along with some choreography.
Today you will see two dances choreographed by me in the style of jazz and musical theater. I hope you enjoy.
The students have worked very hard on this and they are so excited to share with you. So sit back and enjoy.
Ease on down the road. Come on, Dorothy. Don't you carry nothing that might be alone? Come on. Yes. Oh!
Cuando tú quieras, queriendo tanto que no sé querer a nadie más. Te estoy queriendo tanto que no sé vivir si tú no estás. Las noches y los días son para quererte más y más. Te estoy queriendo tanto que te estoy acostumbrando más. Te estoy queriendo tanto que no puedo ya vivir sin ti. Te estoy queriendo tanto que yo soy feliz si eres feliz. ¿Qué pasará ese día en que no sientas lo que sientes hoy? ¿Qué pasará ese día en que no pueda darte lo que hoy te doy? Y es que el amor no puede estar por siempre a nuestro lado. Y es que el amor cambia su curso de año en año. Y es que el amor viene y se va como las golondrinas. Y hay que darle de beber amor en cada esquina, amor. Y es que el amor
just dancing in your soul, and you know that your moves will let them show. Hello, my name is Robert Vega, and I am one of the band directors for All City. I am also a band director for the Noble Network of Charter Schools at Rounder College Prep. Remote learning has been incredibly difficult and taxing on our students, not only for All City, but also for the city of Chicago. Our students have gotten together every Saturday for a couple hours, and we have had an amazing time working with our students and being able to produce a product that you are about to listen to. Thank you very much and have a wonderful evening and happy holidays.
Hi, my name is Sarah Todd and I'm the music director at Mary Lyon Elementary School. I've been co-director of All City Symphonic Band 2 for the past 9 years. I'm extremely proud of all the students who participated in Symphonic Band 2 this year. They did a really great job and worked really hard to put together an awesome performance for you all. We worked a lot in rehearsals on technique building and scales to help prepare us for performing this piece. Once we assigned the piece to the students, we broke up into sectionals and students worked with individual teachers to improve their parts. But the coolest thing that I saw during sectional work was when students gave each other suggestions on how to improve their playing. They motivated each other and they worked super hard, which was just wonderful. So congratulations, Symphonic Band 2. You guys did a great job. We can't wait to see you all in 2021. And we hope that everybody enjoys the performance.
Hello, hello, my name is Jermaine Green. I am one of the co-directors for Symphonic Band 2. I've also been a director at Pulaski International School of Chicago for the past 10 years. For the video that you're going to see, Declaration of Dance, we had our students record videos into a website called Flipgrid. I was then able to take those videos and compile them together using a computer software. So it seems like one large performance. It was a lot of fun to put together and the kids seemed to have a lot of fun doing so. So this is Declaration and Dance.
Hello, my name is Guadalupe Pulido. I'm a senior at Carver Military Academy and I've been a part of Symphonic Band 2 for about 2 years. My favorite thing about Symphonic Band 2 is being able to perform and to continue to record videos and learn music with my peers. This year, we recorded Declaration and Dance by Larry Clark. I hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you. is Theodore Andrew, and I am the drummer and ambassador today for Elementary Modern Band. We will be performing Natural by Imagine Dragons and Jump by Van Allen. I hope you like it.
Can't you see me standing here? I got my back against a record machine. I ain't the worst that you see. I can't you see what I mean?
As well, jump.
Go ahead and jump.
Go ahead and jump.
Jump!
Giving in, tell me, this house is mine. Nothing ever comes without a consequence, cause tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in, will it save us from sin? Will it, will this house is mine? Stand strong, that's the price you pay. Look behind your heart and cast away. Just another part of today. Rather be the hunter than the prey.
Face off, cause you're a natural, a beating heart. You gotta be so cold to make it in this world. Yeah, you're a natural, living your life on the road. You gotta be so cold, yeah, you're a natural. With somebody, let me sit here, let me felt the dark tree shadow wind. What's happening? Looking through the glass, from the past, knowing we are the new. cut into a clean inside a world of the peace, baby, a bit of truth, the truth.
That's the price you pay.
Yourself, cause you're natural. I'll be in hot zone. You gotta be so cold to make it in this world. Yeah, you're natural. Living your life a pro. You gotta be so cold. Yeah, you're natural. I'm beating hard, so you gotta be so cold to make it in this world. Yeah, you're natural, living a life of pro. You gotta be so cold.
Guadalupe Pulido, and I play the vihuela for the All City Performing Arts Mariachi Ensemble. When I first joined this ensemble, I knew nothing about mariachi music. I didn't know anything about the history or even how to play my instrument. I was worried at the time when I first joined because I didn't have a vihuela to take home and to practice with, but the instructors in All City were so kind and generous. They lent me instrument to take home, and I'm still very thankful for that. I'm currently on my second year being a part of this program, and I've enjoyed every aspect of it. I've enjoyed being able to expand as a musician and to learn a new instrument, and I've also enjoyed being able to learn more about my culture and being able to celebrate it in a way that I love. I've also enjoyed seeing our numbers grow and seeing more students come and join us. I love seeing students who are in my shoes, who knew nothing about mariachi music, now pick up an instrument and learn it. And I've had so much fun being in this program, and I've had so much fun putting all of our hard work together. So thank you, and I hope you enjoy our performance.
Mi nombre es Liliana Pulido. Soy parte de ACPA durante 3 años y voy a 4 años en orquesta. Durante mucho tiempo siempre quise conectar más con mis raíces mexicanas, especialmente con música como el mariachi. Realmente no pude encontrar un grupo, pero finalmente ACPA me dio la oportunidad de aprender a tocar música de mariachi, tocar en grupo y expandir mis habilidades con la ayuda de maestros increíbles en el año pasado. Como estudiante de último año en el programa All City, espero convertirme en un mejor músico antes de comenzar el próximo gran capítulo de mi vida. pero en general espero poder terminar este año de ACPA con una buena nota. Gracias.
Thank you. I'm Paul Daddario, and I am the co-director of the All City Theater Ensemble. This is my third year of having the pleasure of working with the All City students and staff, and it has been very exciting this year. This year we decided to start something new. Instead of doing a straight theater class or an acting class, we decided to do a film class. And I'm going to pass it on to my co-director, Michelle.
Hello, my name is Michelle Flores, and I am a CPS arts teacher, as well as the proud co-director for the All City Performing Arts Theater Ensemble. We are so proud to be able to present to you original films from our ensemble. These were all created by students who have not only showed their grit, their perseverance, but also their commitment to the arts, even through the pandemic of COVID-19. Without further ado, I'll introduce to you our student ambassador, Alicia Shaw.
Hi, my name is Alicia Shaw, and I am the 2020 Theater Ambassador. Our teachers, Paul and Michelle, have worked so incredibly hard to help this whole thing come together virtually. I know I speak for myself and the rest of the team when I say we are so incredibly grateful for everything they have done for us. This year's theme was Coming of Age, and when you think of this theme, think relatability. All of the stories that you see today have some form of relatable aspect that you or someone you know can feel. All of these stories are student-led, student-performed, student-wrote, and even student-filmed. And that's just the beauty of Chicago Public Schools Performing Arts Program and all the other ensembles you saw today. To get to where we are today, we created storyboards, we created dialogue, and we even learned about the different angles of creative film. And I hope that you can enjoy what we have put together for you.
You're probably not going to graduate.
All of your teachers will hate you too.
You're going to be one of the students. All of students.
Don't you dare call that phone.
Ooh, I have to call Angel.
Oh, she did.
Hey, Angel?
Storm.
Storm? Everything all right?
You promise you won't leave me like everybody else?
Seems like there's a little rain in your mind. Everything will be okay. I promise.
Thank you. I truly don't know what I would do without you.
Girl, I got you.
I'm Mila, and this is my coming of age story. Let's bring it back to when I was a youngster. Yep, that's me, the chunky, beautiful baby. Unproblematic, the good old days, when life was good. To actually understand this story, I'm gonna have to fast forward a couple years. So. Years adults find the hardest to put up with. Teen years, but me, middle school. Y'all know middle school, fake friends, bullies, relationships. Oh, how everyone starts out, the new kid. Unlucky me, I was the new kid. New kid on the block, new to the school, leaving me all alone to fend for myself on the first day of school. Y'all know first days of schools, test, practice run, test everything out, see how everyone is, see who you like, see who you don't like. Unlucky me. Or should I say, lucky me. I met this girl named Jamie. She showed me around the whole school. And I was grateful for that. I was so, so, so confused. That school is so big, you know. Anyways, she showed me around the school. We laughed. Hang out all the time. We were each other's comfort system, support system, everything. That kind of hurt me because I thought we were really close. Until Janice got noticed by one of the coolest boys in school, Tramiel.
Hey, Jamie.
From then, Jamie became one of my biggest bullies. She went from people I could always talk to people I couldn't even look at, talking about me as I walked to school. Laughed. They were just rude and ruthless. But I guess that's just middle school. A couple months go past and I meet this boy named Cameron. He was so nice, wrote me letters, brought me things all the time, would email me nice things, until he made the football team. What is with people when they get a little recognition? So here I am texting him, asking him if he wants to hang out at the school park while helping with his science exam. Anyways, he had the audacity to text me this. You know what? Just wrote the clip.
What?
But that, he posted on Snapchat, that I was weird and blowing up his phone. What can I say? Middle school. Until I joined the school newspaper. I met this girl named Alex, and for the first time, somebody actually genuine, wholehearted.
What's up?
I'm about to say, where's the butt? Where's the turn fake? Where's the jerk? Where's the that? It wasn't like that. We stayed cool. We promised never to become fake. We promised to stay out of drama with one another. And we promised not to gossip. Because who even does that? I guess moral of the story is, even though you go through so much bad, so much fake, so much phony, so much jerk, so many jerks, so many people that wants to keep me from growing, so many people that's waiting every single day, wake up every single day just to hate on you and make you feel bad. It's always the light at the end of the tunnel. When you find that light, grab that light and hold on to it and run to the moon. I should become a poet. This is my coming of age story. I hope you guys liked it, and yeah. Hi, y'all.
I think I did this correctly. I mean, it's way better than our other trying. And maybe I do look like the other girls. I mean, clearly not, because I got some pimples here and there, but my hair, it's okay. Got some few hairs peeking out, but it's in a bun. Hair is okay, and my clothes, sleeves are cuffed, collar out, posture straight. Yeah. I think I'll be fine. Maybe just fix these baby hairs. Okay, no, that just made it worse. That just showed my big forehead. Okay. Maybe over here too. Now I feel like I look too much like a baby. And I don't want to look like a baby. I think that's okay. Yeah, I think I'm fine. I'll put these in my bag in case I need to touch up in school. Oh, great. Well, wish me luck, universe. I have a feeling that today might go a little bit soft.
Alright guys, you guys will be working together for this project. For 5 weeks, you'll be working on anatomy and human body system. I'm going to give you guys a movie to watch and it'll be over in a jiffy. You guys have fun and get to know each other. Have fun.
Hi guys, I'm Rachel.
What's up? I'm George.
I'm Malcolm.
Just in case you didn't know. Anyway.
Hi, I'm Jude.
Guess this is our table.
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, we might as well get to know each other. We have to do a project together for 5 weeks.
Tell me about it.
The lights turned on. I guess the movie is over.
Yeah.
Guys, we should hang out sometime. Maybe work on our project together.
Sounds good to me.
All right.
Cool.
We can meet at your house if you want.
Sounds good.
See you guys today at 2.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Mom and Dad.
Hey, do you mind taking these from us?
It's a little heavy, but it's no problem. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Love you.
Wow, you're really strong. Thank you. Could you carry another?
Another one? This one's pretty heavy, but I think I can try.
Let me try.
Oof. Okay. Bye.
And another.
Wait, another and another? Wait, I can't. It's gonna be kind of hard, and it's gonna hurt me. Like, I can't carry that many. No more. This is really heavy, and I really can't take any more. I have bruises on my arms, and please.
Good morning, world. It's gonna be an amazing day today. I could just feel it. Let's start getting ready.
Oh, wow. It's almost time for my coronation. I can't wait till I'm queen.
Is the right dress. It's perfect.
As the princess goes in her teleporting elevator, she has a surprise waiting for her in her vanity.
So nice.
Oh, good morning, Selena. Such a wonderful surprise to see you here.
Good morning, Your Highness. I just finished cleaning your vanity for you. If someone sent you these delicacy cookies since your coronation's coming up. Here you go.
Well, Your Highness, I'll let you start prepping for today's coronation practice.
Dun, dun, dun.
Such a gorgeous girl.
My favorite elevator. Perfect.
We now crown Princess Aleia as our queen.
The
That was a good practice, you guys.
Your Highness, I bet you weren't thinking you would see me here. But your reign is over. I've come to take over. You can either let go gracefully, or you can try to put up a fight.
Millie, it happened. Kanan made his attack on my family. They're gone, and their car is still out there. You remember the other day when I told you, was it maybe a week ago, when Kanan sent some mail to my house, and what did it say? Right, it said something about him coming for revenge. And I'm trying to put two and two together because my family is gone, the car is still out there, and a week before this day, we got mail, well, it technically was a letter, from our biggest enemy. It's time to round up all the people. The last war. When Kanan's grandparents fought my grandparents, and my grandparents defeated Kanan's grandparents, he said that he'll make his attack on the rest of my family. He's out to get us, and he left me all alone. Do you know what this means? No, Millie. It means that it's my job to find my family. Whether if I'm doing this alone or with the group or with the rest of the tribe, it doesn't matter. I'm still out there alone. At the end of the day, it's my job to feed Kanan because I'm the one that he wants, not you guys. I'm a part of the Jones family. He wants me. He's been wanting me ever since I was 1 year old. Okay. First, we need to figure out where they went. Actually, I do have an idea. You remember that abandoned place in North Dakota? They're probably there. I need a plane, a private jet, something. Your parents gotta help me out. Can you all be over here by 5? Thank you. Alright, see you later? Alright, I'll try. Thank you.
I wonder if I got into the program. I got an email from them. Oh my gosh. Am I gonna get it? It accepted the program. Oh my gosh, it's close here. It's close here. Okay, don't let me finish. Sarah, I got it. No way you got into. This is so amazing. I don't know what to do. I'm so hyperventilating. I did it on my mom. Oh, you might please sign this permission slip. I promise you it's gonna be a good thing. I'm gonna go to Spain and that's gonna offer so many opportunities.
I don't know, this permission slip. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna say no.
Just go to my room then.
You know what? I'm gonna stand up for what I believe in. guess you deserve a reason why I keep saying no. Well, you know your sister Olivia went to college. We stopped talking for 2 years. I didn't want that to happen with you. So, I know I should have not compared you to your sister. I know it's a bad thing. So I signed your permission slip.
Oh, you signed the permission slip, and I'm sorry that you felt like that. I'm not going to leave your side. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. It's all Sarah right now. Come on, Sarah, pick up. My mom said. One more at a time, my mom signed the permission slip. Oh, I'm so excited too.
Smiles are hard to fake. Hard to play, hard to erase, hard to keep on your face when you're really not okay. Living every day like it's fine when there's some harsh thoughts on your mind. Smiles are hard to fake. Living life is like being an actress, but the only role you'll ever play is the happiness on that very face. Smiles are hard to fake, but they get easier over time. Practice makes perfect, but this is my only practice that has ever truly been perfected. Smiles are hard to fake. Hard to play, hard to erase, hard to keep on your face when you're really not okay. I draw my smile on with Sharpie. How about you? I'm glad your practice has been perfected too. We even booked the same role in the show on Made for Two, Made for All, Made for Me, and Made for You. Smiles are hard to fake. Hard to play, hard to race, hard to keep on your face when you're really not okay. Smiles are hard to fake, hard to play, hard to erase, hard to keep on your face when you're really not okay. Living every day like it's fine when there's some harsh thoughts on your mind. Smiles are hard to fake. Living life is like being an actress, but the only role you'll ever play is the happiness on that very face. Smiles are hard to fake, but they get easier over time. Practice makes perfect, but this is my only practice that has ever truly been perfected. Smiles are hard to fake, hard to play, hard to erase, hard to keep on your face when you're really not okay. I draw my smile with Sharpie. How about you? I'm glad your practice has been perfected too. We even booked the same role in the show Made for Two, Made for All, Made for Me, and Made for You. Smiles are hard to fake, hard to play, hard to erase, hard to keep on your face when you're really not okay. Smiles are hard to fake, hard to play, hard to erase, hard to keep on your face when you're really not okay. Living every day like it's fine when there's some harsh thoughts on your mind. Smiles are hard to fake. Living life is like being an actress, but the only role you'll ever play is the happiness on that very face. Smiles are hard to fake, but they get easier over time. But this is my only practice that has ever truly been perfected. Smiles are hard to fake, hard to play, hard to erase, hard to keep on your face when you're really not okay. I draw my smile with Sharpie. How about you? We even booked the same role.
Rachel Atlas, and I am one of the All City Orchestra directors. Welcome to our showcase. I've been directing All City Orchestra for about 8 years, and this group has been so amazing. Good job, everybody, on all of your video submissions. I hope you guys have a great break and enjoy the show.
Hello, viewers. Terry Koo here. This is my second year with the All City Performing Arts. I have the pleasure to co-direct alongside Miss Rachel Atlas. When it seems like the world stops, music plays on. All City Performing Arts, congratulations on your winter showcase.
Hello, my name is Senna Tetten. I'm a junior at Lincoln Park High School and I play the violin. This piece is called Blue Rhythmico by Kurt Mosier.
Thank you.
Espinoza. I'm a sophomore at Lane Tech and I play the violin. This piece is called Eine kleine Nachtmusik by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, arranged by Bob Phillips.
Thank you.
am to bring you this important message.
In response to the COVID-19 pandemic, the All City Symphonic Band 1 adopted a remote instruction model for the fall 2020 semester. Remote instruction was transformed into a cutting-edge electroacoustic composition project that comprises composing pieces of music via online transmission. Students formed sound teams and exchanged short sound recordings that were then developed into larger works. The learning outcomes from these projects exceeded all expectations, and the students' results defy genre. Enjoy these imaginative new works from the creative minds of the students in the All City Symphonic Band 1.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Second to None was composed specifically for the Adaptable Music Catalog commissioned by Chicago Public Schools in collaboration with Leading Tones Music Publications. This marks the first time the district has collaborated with a music publication company. The project will produce more than 40 new works for a variety of different ensembles, all of which are available to CPS music teachers. Second to None is a funky fanfare dedicated to Chicago. Inspired by the nickname The Second City, the music overflows with rhythmic excitement, colorful harmonic language, and an ever-present tone of joy, energy, and optimism. In other words, it might just be the feel-good song of 2020. Here now is the world premiere of Second to None by Carl Holmquist.
This concludes this test of the emergency broadcast.
I'm Dustin Currier, co-director of the High School Modern Band. I'm the general music teacher at Hamline Elementary, and this is my second year as an All-City director. I'm really excited to share with y'all our students' work for this showcase. It's obviously been an unusual semester, but our students chose the music that they wanted to perform. made their own arrangements, wrote some of their own original lyrics, and handled a lot of the production for their version of Back to Black by Amy Winehouse. I hope you all enjoy.
Hello, my name's Eric Jewell, and I'm one of the co-directors for the High School Modern Band with the All City Performing Arts Program. This is my fourth year with the All City Performing Arts Program, and it's been a thrill to be able to see students grow through this program. It's my great privilege as a director to be able to keep on working with such talented students, and I thank everybody for tuning in this evening. Thank you.
Hi, welcome to the All City High School Modern Rock Band's performance.
Hi, welcome to the All City High School Modern Rock Band's performance.
My name is Ava. I'm a sophomore at Linwood Math and Science Academy, and I play guitar with ACPA.
My name is Daniela. I'm a senior at the Chicago High School for the Arts, well known as Shy Arts, and I sing with ACPA.
Unfortunately, this winter showcase is virtual this year, but we hope you enjoy it just as much as if we were all in person together.
We would like to thank you for staying and watching the show.
We would now like to present to you Amy Winehouse's Back to Black.
This song is about a relationship that Winehouse had with an ex and interpreted her emotions from the situation into one of her greatest hits.
Due to some of the explicit lyrics that Winehouse wrote, the vocalists of the band wrote some of their own lyrics to replace them and display their own lyrical creativity.
As for the instrumentalists of the band, they added multiple layers of instrument tracks to this classic.
Whether it be the same instrument or an instrument like the trombone, the music that they play through their instruments is what gives our notable version of the song life and makes it one of a kind.
Thank you for listening. We hope that you indulge yourself in the talents of these students, a part of the High School Modern Rock Band from all around the city.
Thank you for listening. We hope you indulge yourself in the talents of these students that make up the High School Modern Rock Band from all around the city.
Stay jamming, stay safe, and wear a mask.
Stay jamming, stay safe, and wear a mask.
Kept him by his side, the same old.
Hello, my name is Melissa Raquelis, and I'm the manager of student programs within the Department of Arts Education in Chicago Public Schools. Thank you so much for tuning in this evening to the amazing All City Performing Arts Winter Showcase. While we wish we could present it in person, but the silver lining is that it will now be available for you to share far and wide, like my family who's able to watch from Michigan tonight. So I have a long list of thank yous, but I will try to be brief and send you on your way. First, I'd like to thank the Student Programs Coordinator, Nora Guerrero, for her behind-the-scenes digital work, attention to detail, and all of the support that she gives to our directors to make this all come together for you today. I'd also like to thank Tim Anderson and Charlie Mills, our site coordinators, who normally would be helping to greet you each week at Jones, but have been supporting the program behind the scenes. To all of the All City Performing Arts directors, your hard work and dedication does not go unnoticed. We have had all of our directors travel with the program from spring until now, and they've been pioneering this work since the start of the pandemic. We're so grateful for all of you, your time. To the All City Performing Arts families, for allowing students to turn your home into a rehearsal space, taking time to make sure your students have necessary materials, and for spreading the word about the program. To the students' home school arts teachers and staff for their support in encouraging students to participate in this program. To Northeastern Illinois University and the Spanish Dance faculty, and specifically Ensemble Español, for your new partnership this year within the dance ensemble. We'd also like to thank the University of Illinois at Chicago for supporting percussion ensemble and the symphonic band, Little Kids Rock for supporting the modern bands, Intonation Music for supporting music and media, and Leading Tones for their catalog of music and allowing us to present a world premiere piece tonight. I'd also like to thank the entire Department of Arts Education team who's watching tonight and is always so supportive of our student programs. And last but certainly not least, to all of the participating students in this program. We're so grateful for you showing up each week, for you turning in your videos and recordings, and for you collaborating with all the other students in your ensembles that are from across the district. We look forward to having you back in rehearsals in February, and we will send you more information in January about any potential adjustments. Happy holidays and Happy New Year. Good night.